A mystery that has been lingering for 1800 years. No one knows where Cao-cao was buried in the period of the Three Kingdoms. Now, the mystery will be revealed. The Tomb Digger. Anyang, Hunan Province, Central China, 500 kilometers south of Beijing. An archaeologist, Pan, has undertaken this secret mission.
This is a place that has been
opened by the thieves. Let's
open it. Look at the light. They found a stone. It will open a big secret of the ancient world. In
the process of excavation, we found a head of wood, tools, and other weapons. I can assume that this is the wood of Cao-cao's tomb.
What's this? Awaiting final confirmation.